Most animals living on Earth are hunted by predators. That's why most species have evolved one or more defense mechanisms to help protect themselves from dangerous animals. Here are the list of some strangest animals' defense mechanisms. The horned lizard may look like an ordinary animal that uses horns and spiny bodies to protect itself. But when threatened, it does something shocking. The lizard will spray the predators with blood from its eye. The stream of blood, which can go as far as 5 feet, is mixed with foul-tasting chemical that ward off predators. According to some analysis, lizards may lose up to 30% of their blood in one such attack. However, it quickly recovers and they are listed as endangered species. These carnivorous beetles are found on most continents except Antarctica. They typically live in grasslands or woodland. They are considered remarkable because of their ability spraying boiling hot and chemically toxic anal fluids toward the predators. At a temperature of over 100 degrees Celsius, the spray is enough to kill most insects and even burn human flesh. These beetles are often small in size, usually less than an inch long. The hairy frog is also known as the horror frog or Wolverine frog. Its common name refers to somewhat hair-like structures on the body and side of the breeding male. The frog has ability to break bones that protrude like claws through the skin of the feet when threatened. It is unclear whether the frog is able to retract the claws after defense, as there doesn't seem to be another muscle to pull it back in. It is speculated that the bone naturally slides back in after the muscle relaxes.